The magnificent Miss Natalia Clavier, ladies and gentlemen.